Cute Pet Gazettes, how cute is your pet? Here at the New York City Pet Show, we got a special guest right here. This is Rufus's mama, and she's the one that takes care of this Best in Show 2006. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Barbara Bishop, Rufus's mother.
Rufus's mother. He owned you, huh?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
He owned you, huh? What an honor. What an honor to get that Best in Show, huh? I mean, there are millions who wish they could maybe even get to the place, let alone win, huh? What is that feeling like?
Gee, it was the most amazing thing in the whole world. When that finger points to your dog, it was just the most amazing feeling in the world. We almost passed out. It was amazing.
I would have. I mean, I don't know how you just overwhelmed. Because you know at that moment, your dog is top of the world, and you're just sitting there going, ah, but you don't want to do that, but you're like, yes, I won, you know. That is such a wonderful feeling. It's every emotion, isn't it? It's all of it.
Well, we couldn't speak for about 3 days because we screamed so loud, the people next to us were deaf.
Maybe that's what hit him over the edge, huh? That's what won it for him, huh?
It was really amazing. They definitely lost their eardrums. We almost passed out. It was just absolutely
Well, we want to thank you for being on the show and being at the expo.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.